this versus this versus this. So, yeah. Leave your vote in the comments.